and that through the sacrament of the body and blood of Christ, we will unite in love the couple he has joined in this holy vow. Father, by your power, you have made everything out of nothing. In the beginning, you created the universe and made mankind in your own likeness. You gave man a constant help of woman so that man and woman should be no longer two, but one flesh. And you teach us that what you have united may never be divided. Father, you made the union of man and wife so holy a mystery that it symbolizes the marriage of Christ and his church. Father, by your plan, man and woman are united, and married life has been established as the one blessing that was not forfeited by original sin or washed away in the flood. Look with love upon this woman written to your daughter, now joined to her husband in marriage. She asks your blessing. Give her the grace of love and peace. May she always follow the example of the holy women whose praise is her son in the scriptures. May her husband, Justin, put his trust in her and recognize that she is his equal and the heir with him to the life of grace. May he always honor her and love her as Christ loves his bride, the church. Father, keep them always true to your commandments. Keep them faithful in marriage and let them be living examples of Christian life. Give them the strength which comes from the gospel so that they may be witnesses of Christ to others. Bless them with children and help them to be good parents. May they live to see their children's children, and after a happy old age, grant them the fullness of life with the saints in the kingdom of heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Lord Jesus Christ, you said your apostles, I give you peace. My peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but look on the faith of your church, and grant us the peace and unity of your kingdom, where you live forever and ever. Peace of the Lord be with you always. Share with one another now a sign. This is the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world.